Hey guys, what's up? It's Volf here, and today we're going to be playing some more the Alchemist code. So I'm pretty sure there's a new sacred stone going on right now, so that means a long video! Yay! And plus, sacred stone is getting harder and harder as it continues on, so yeah, that's another thing that we have to look out for. So I can't just be using my random units at this point. Especially since Ultima is here, dude. Fuck yeah. Ultima job plus is here, I think. Because they were talking about it inside of the news, so I'm just like, yes. I have not looked at these yet. I will look at them later solo. I don't think I'm going to choose one right now. Oh yeah, I brought back green screen. Just a little bit of green screen. We're just trying it out to see how it is for a while. I'll probably change it back if I don't like it, or if you guys don't like it. A lot of management, to be honest. Oh, this guy looks badass as fuck. Let's see. Yellow. Alright. What the hell is this? Heh, fuck that. Get the fuck out of here with that. I'm good. None of these are things I want to even touch. What is this? So new stuff. Recovers the HP of units within the target area, increases their HP as well, and recovery amount. Okay. Seems like it could be good. Chance of evasion up. Oh, actually, that's pretty damn good. I think I want that, if anything. We'll do one summon. Because all these units are things I would love to have. Oh, downloads. Could we have gotten lucky? I personally like beer, so I'll be down to care. Kind of know what we already have. One red? Who could it be? Ah, it's you. Don't really care for you. I guess that's my first divider. That's cool. Nice samurai. These are useless. Yeah, what about this one? Same one? Oh, dope red. I'll take some Cessna Sharps. Nice. I mean, since I mostly do PvE content and not really PvP, because PvP doesn't really interest me all that much. Oh, Lamentos didn't get a banner. Feels bad, dude. I'll do one pull. Nah, never mind. Because I'm not really using ninjas right now. Now that I think about it. Sacrifice own HP to perform a slash. Yeah, nah, never mind. I'm good. That would be nice, but, you know, evasion isn't like guarantee or really shown itself to be good. I think I'm just going to keep saving. It would have been nice to have this dude, but yeah. Shit happens. Where is Setsuna at now? Since I don't really farmer shards, which I should be doing. But then again, farming somebody else's shards? Wait, hold up a second. We did get Cessna shards, right? Hold on a sec. Did everything just go to my inbox? No, it did not. What the actual fuck? Hold on. I can go back and see what I summoned, right? Yeah, we got Cessna shards, and we didn't actually get her shards. What? Hold on a second. Okay, what is going on? Please tell me I've got your shit. Wow! I've been scammed. I've literally been scammed. Wow. Dude, scammed as fuck. This is bullshit. Did I even get that actual character then? She's supposed to be water. Yeah, I got her. I didn't get my Wow! I've been scammed! Didn't they say she was... She unlocked martial artists? Dude, this is bullshit. That's such bullshit, dude. Just 7 minutes in the video and I'm already getting scammed. What a waste of gems. I want my gems back. I want all 500 of my gems back, dude. What the fuck? Who's this right now? I don't care about you. Such BS. Ruining my mood. Oh yeah, wasn't there a different way to get to, Sacred Stone? Yeah, here it is. This is where Soul comes in, yay! Using Chloe as a main leader, I can do that. Considering my Chloe's actually built. Or up. I was working on her, but she has a lot of resources that she needs. Been a while since we used you. You know what? Since Ultima's in the story, we're gonna take Ultima. I've mostly just been using his Sage for a while. Once I get his Phantom Master, it's gonna be way better. But like always, the story will be at the end of the video, and we're gonna step right on to the stage. So, see you guys there. Alright, into the stage we go. Nice. That was interesting. Huh. I don't like any of that. Thanks for showing them off to me.
いたずらしちゃうもんね。
Oh yeah, there's that whole Alchemist Code movie is still going on, by the way. I'm not sure if many of you guys heard of the Alchemist Code movie. But there was definitely supposed to be one. And I figured out lately that, well, later on, like a few days ago, that is still in the works. I was kind of surprised by that. So I'm kind of looking forward to it. Yeah, we just gotta sit right here. Wait, can I not reach this guy? I was about to say, can I not reach him from here? No, this guy. Thank you. I think bringing Laharl will probably be the best choice for me at this point. Just because there being a lot of enemies like this, he can definitely excel through this all. Wait, our archer's not gonna attack? Damn, they would move. Oh no, they're still in a good spot. As we kill these guys, I don't really care. Well, thanks to the long charging time, he is pretty much dead. I guess if I don't use the exact same spell in the exact same place, it resets. Noted. Nah, I'm not too worried about it. I mean, it's just Ultimate after all. Well, we got Laharl, we're good. Maybe I should start off with him for now on. Don't go that way. Okay, thank you. Gotta start stacking up some damage. I should definitely give Laharl the HP armor. What? I don't have enough range, so I'm just gonna let them come to me. Okay, yeah, we gotta restart. Alright, so yeah, bringing like lower units is still not a good idea. I was just testing out. But alright, fine, I'll just bring my stronger units. All of my stronger units. I also kinda stopped caring about how long the video is now. As long as I get it done, doesn't really matter. I mean, and plus I have time skips, so that's also another reason too. So, yeah. Actually, we're gonna bring you. Lahar will switch out with him. God damn it, I'm trying to switch his gears, thank you. Yo, Ultima, I'm gonna have to take that off your hands. Way better to use on Laharl. And plus we can bring our healer. We can bring somebody too. I haven't used this character, so let's bring her in. Gonna go ahead and go back here and use this. You're wondering how much that boosts? Boosts a decent amount, if anything. Take out one of those sages. The less sages, the better. Hey, Vettel, go up there and be a meat shield. Appreciate it, buddy.
これで終わるわけないでしょ。
course they're gonna attack her. She's basically doing the most damage. This thing needs to die. Could just do that. I only have like one more left though. We're gonna do this instead. Cause that still kills. Just not wasting like a super powerful thing on it. I can still reach from here, right? For like healing. Yeah, because her healing is like far as fuck. Hi buddy, how you doing out here? Like I said, dude, story's gonna keep getting harder for the Sacred Stones. Alright, episode 2. Only took us 40 minutes just to get to episode 2. I'll probably edit it out. I'll think about it. Actually, let's take another one of these, I guess. We have not used her. Let's not start using characters from like Mercenary that I haven't used before. Mostly because the Sacred Stones, like 1 through 10 episodes, don't really matter. This is only the extra dungeon that mostly matters for like rewards. Hey, dude, Ultima is fucking amazing for this story. Holy shit, I didn't even expect that. Might as well just make him the fucking main character at this point. But anywho. Yeah, story time. Well, actually stage time, basically. Yeah, story. Get really interesting right now. That shit, that might actually be my next fucking thumbnail to use. That actually might be my main thumbnail. Is just that fucking clip. Well, just that fucking picture. So this basically slows everybody on the map, right? Slow some of them, not all. Oh, I didn't even know there was a wolf on our side. What the fuck? Sorry, I'm gonna have to steal your kill, dude. Don't waste your time on the wolves. Oh wow, he went all the way over there just to do that. Get rid of the main problem. Okay, maybe I'll build a diviner, whichever one it is. Mostly just because of the support abilities. Not too decent. I mean, not too bad. I didn't even realize they had range attacks either. Okay, so I have to come back over here and use water later. Okay, maybe there is a reason to do those. I didn't even realize there was things like that. Isn't... Last time I checked, Lost Blue was out of the city, right? So is he planning to blow up the fucking city? Just so Lost Blue can have, like, sunlight? Is that what we're getting at here? And this story also seems... feels like it's gonna be pretty short. I don't think it is, right? It does go up to 10, right? Yeah, it goes up to 10. Okay. Noted. Noted, 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 noted. Totally noted. Damn it, that means I gotta farm up Ultima shit again. Farming up his gear was tedious as fuck with when Wagi was around. Fucking hated that dude. No, we're gonna use the freed mercenary. Wow, we're on fucking 1 hour. And we're on episode 3.
あなたは知りすぎだよ。大切なものを守るため、私は引けません。ロン。
Too bad I won't be able to see his animations. His animation skip is on. Oh, this is a faster stage now. I think about it. I was about to say. Oh wow, damn. Holy shit, dude. Too bad I still don't care about your silences and shit like that. Too bad the wolf can't go nowhere now. Sucker. That's what you get for sitting there. Alright, there we go. Everything's basically dead at this point. Thank you. Yeah, pretty much a faster one. Okay then. Next. Episode 4, huh? I can take Chloe out. Until I need her again, that is. So I gotta protect who? You? Alec? Why am I protecting you, dude? Like my guy, can you do nothing without me? You already got your Bishop Plus. Be happy with that. I doubt this is gonna do a lot of damage, but I at least want to do some before I actually get to them and get to them from like a distance. Get rid of those walls as well. You're insane for going up there. God damn it, I don't think I can reach anybody. Can I even reach over there? Not here. There. Nah. Unfortunately, nope. At least they're not prioritizing. Well, except for him. That piece of shit back here is prioritizing, and he needs to die for it. No, not that. Ah, hey guys. How you doing over here? Yeah, no. Get out of here. I could also give him a shield too. I'll probably do that next. I actually should have done that from the start. Actually, there's no point in doing that now. Thurn just sealed his fate, basically. Alright, episode 4 done. It's only been 1 hour and 10 minutes. God damn it. Normally we get to 1 hour like at the halfway mark. But I'm pretty sure once I edit the first failure out, then we should have it. Alright then. Episode. Fuck off. Hunger to use. No. Why? Why do you do this? This world's been stuff too. And water units only. Fuck off, dude. I don't care about that. I don't care about that. Yeah, I'm down for the water units. Well, water units only, though. Actually, I'm gonna hang out to you being there. We'll take you in. Pretty sure you're fully built, right? Yeah, you're basically fully built. Cool. We're gonna switch that around just in case there's any annoying effects. Don't need that in our lives. Alright, episode of the fucking 5. Then what? So we gotta help Ultimate get there, huh? I need jewels off you. Appreciate it. Really? Wow. Evasion. Okay, so that wouldn't do anything. Best choice here. It's perfect having her leader. Go back seeing these two. Go back seeing those guys over there. I kind of saw that one coming. That's going to be really difficult to try and keep him alive. Because the NPCs suck. They take way too much damage. I have an idea. We might have to do this instead. Just for like HP. And instead of bringing her, since she's a single target, I have to bring another AoE character. So more likely will be Ultima. Or it could be another Noctis actually. Damn, I wish I could control that fucking Ultima. Like, I don't want him to go up yet, dude. So you gotta kinda time limit. So you gotta kinda, like, speed through it. That Ultima went up way too soon. Yeah, I kind of figured they were going to be able to do that. Well, nothing I could do about that. They pretty much already booed. Why is their charge time so slow? What the fuck? That's something I'm interested to know. You have increased strength. I want to kill you. All right, let's all regroup over here. I need more damage increase from you. Oh, thank God you can reach all the way over there. Would be a lot better if I did have Shammy as leader. I fucking knew it. I want to get rid of those archers as soon as possible. Jeez, I hate this stage. Go ahead and stay over there, sir. Perfect. Now we get the. Now we need to get rid of those annoying archers over there. Or Mr. Last annoying archer over here, but I can't reach him. God damn it. Kinda suspected it. Tedious mission. Just in case, I'm going to do this. They can't be stopped and stoned, so. Or you could just kill all, that works too. Episode 5 is a pain in the ass. But at least I got these. I don't really care about anything else. Those two are amazing to actually get. I didn't even think about the whole slay them in a certain amount of time either. No, that never crossed my mind. Fuck you, love him. Aw, but it ended. Sad face. Alright. Episode 6, here we go. Is there anything that we need? Yes, there is. Nugget to use and kill an enemy in 3. We can do that as long as we don't have to use fucking water units for it. But cool. Wrong one. Is it 3? Yeah, it was 3. I mean, we could have used team 1, but, you know. Whatever works. I already know I'm gonna be using Ultima a lot more once I do get him to Phantom Master. Oh, so Zangetsu's fighting with us, but he's also a fucking obstacle. Cool. I'm gonna need him to make up his mind. This dude is literally facing a whole entire army along with a couple other people. But then again, that's Zangetsu for you. It was the last time he gave a fuck, you know?
あなた
I thought that would at least kill, but nope. Also, that causes a lot of lag. I don't ever want to do that again. Actually, hopefully you can reach and get those kills. Yeah, I think that's good enough. Let's go ahead and buff Laharl. I don't know why the priest decided to stay in the middle of the road, but you know, hey. Not the craziest person in the world to do it. Oh, I just realized there's a trick to that. To the whole lowering the HP. Well, no, lowering the defense. No, lowering attack. And increasing defense for everyone on the map. Actually, nah, I don't think that works. If I had the potion for it to cancel it out, I guess that would work a lot more. You guys don't scare me. You don't scare me, dude. Get out of here. Not what I'm trying to do. Oh well, GG's. Alright, so far so good. Do I really have to go all the way down there just to do this? Are you kidding me? There we go. I say no, you insane maniac. You decided to aim straight at a teammate. It's like, oh, well, my teammate's the only closest thing. Time to go ahead and murder her. My goddamn. Was that really your only choice? Alright, there we go. That's another thing down. So all the different cities or towns, kingdoms have their own sacred stones.
Oh. Dane.
Excuse me. You have to rip it straight out of his chest. Wait, what? Oh, so he could be a reincarnation. Cool. That's always nice, fighting somebody who resurrected from the fucking dead. Dude. Soul's forehead. So massive. Well, the guy is still a badass. You can at least give him that.
やめて。
I mean, our favorite characters are already dying left and right, so at this point, I'm just like, fuck it. I mean, I don't think they can really do anything about it, to be honest. I don't think there's anybody as strong as Soul right now. But then again, they have killed other members. Soul has some issues and screw looses in his head, I can tell. Even though his friends got murdered. He kind of reminds me of, Subaru from ReZero a little bit. Which I heard there's supposed to be another season. There better be a fucking another season. Anime was getting good. Dude, Spartans, take a hint, dude. Go home. This ain't 300 right now. 300 is also a good movie. God damn it, there's so many movies I want to go back and watch now. Okay. Well. Oh, so they're in pieces. Cool. That's always fun to hear about your units. Can he actually do that though? In real life? IRL? If I get him as a character, he better be doing all that. Oh, sounds like the battle's coming in. Oh, we're still fighting these undead bastards? Mean? Speaker, she's still going around, huh? Oh, he's still alive? Damn, bud. Oh, yeah, because he... Somebody technically died for him, huh? If you actually remember the Utter Sacred Stone, I'm not gonna spoil it. But yeah. Even though I kinda spoiled it a little bit, but yeah, Bud is still alive. That's true. I wonder, how long is the Sacred Stone? You know, sooner or later there should be an ending, right? Is it when we actually kill Sol and his team? Wow, damn. Aww. Well, it bees like that, but he's probably still gonna kill you either way. Considering that you have killed many, and I do mean many bugs in the world, I don't think you give a fuck unless it's one of your kind, to be honest. Dude, if they're gonna make a movie with the Sacred Stone. Like, I'd be willing to watch that. Make an actual anime series. I mean, I don't really do that before I eat. I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm not gonna lie, I normally just eat it just because I'm hungry. I mean, he has a point. I'm not gonna sit here and pretend like he doesn't. Well, if it ain't my girl, I'm Mira. I'm about to say they're definitely frozen. Well, you know about that. So will it be Ultima versus Soul? Don't be sad if Ultima dies. I won't even want to continue the fucking Sacred Stone if he dies. Hi. That's kind of true.
Oi, oi.
I mean, you did once, though. I'm gonna just say that. Dude, fuck everybody else. Ultima is the coolest character. Yo, okay. I love it. Dude, I actually got chills from that. Dude, fucking Ultima is amazing. Wait, who?
Oi, oi.
I'm about to say, is that all you know is just sound effects? You're not gonna say anything? Oh, well, damn. Now that's a way to do it. Huh. A lot of information to take in. Damn, Soul is just traveling around, isn't he? Fast as fuck, boy. Gotta collect them all. It's always the muscle heads that always still want to fight into the end. Was that your arm or leg? Which one was it? You won't be having much of a future after this, I guess, dude. I was about to say, your god means jack shit to Soul. Fucking savage. Well then, the fuck is that thing?
ごめんなさい.
Oh. So does that mean he's one of them? You know, we got three towers right now, if that's the case. Or is this talking about the tower with, Nah, I don't think it is. Unless I'm getting it wrong. I don't actually remember the tower's name by heart. I mostly just call it Tower. Unless it's Mobius Tower, then that's different. Whoever that is. If we're talking about like reincarnations. Oh, so we get to fight him sooner or later. Sooner or later. Around like an hour. Probably more though. Dude, Alice is gonna die too? Come on.
Sonna.
I wouldn't go searching for her, to be honest. Wait, who? What? I think that name does sound familiar. I'm trying to remember who that was. Oh, was it the other redhead? I think we only have like two redheads in the game, right? Oh, I like her design, what the hell? I mean, true, he kind of did, for now. Ah, okay, I was right. Damn. Dude, I want to, like, hear Sol's actual personality. I want to get a voice actor that fits him perfectly. And hear the sound of his voice. And how he says things. Because just them putting, like, pre-recorded sounds just doesn't do him justice. I mean, that's not gonna work. I mean, kind of true. Facts, fucking goldsmith. That's true, especially when a certain someone passed down his ideals to you. Oh, what am? Oh, Zen gets here. Damn, Zangetsu gotta be annoying, dude.
来い。
何なんだ。
我が名はゼン。
Oh, well. I kind of like his voice a little bit. Heard a voice actor for him is... should be the one for an anime. Well, this should be interesting. Fair enough.
Swear it's gonna get better real soon. Don't let anyone tell you what you should do. I got a clear view. We're gonna make it soon. Just keep pushing through. You're what you got to lose. You're what you got to lose. You're what you got to lose. Just keep pushing through. 'Cause what you got to lose.